Torrential downpours are wreaking havoc in China. Reports say a building partially collapsed during a flood. No deaths have been reported, but hundreds have been evacuated, and some may return to find their homes gone.